Welkom. This is an introduction film for the Qigong Sensory Therapy. I'm Alma Timmer and I'm a Shiatsu and a Qigong Sensory Therapist. Qigong Sensory Therapy comes from the old China and can be used for all ages and for a variety of diseases and behavior problems. And the good thing is the therapy can be given at home. 10 reasons for Qigong Sensory Therapy. 1. Improves sensory functions. 2. Improves hypo or hyper sensitivity. 3. Improves language. 4. Improves social behavior. 5. Improves behavior. 6. Improves sensitivity to sound. 7. Expels anger and panic attacks. 8. Improves child-parent relationship. 8. Reduces stress in the family. 10. Stimulates development. The touch sense is the most important sense for the social development. It is the start of language and communication. Children learn to orient through touch. Children learn to connect through touch. Children learn to relax through touch. The child's nervous system is tipped towards stress if the child cannot be touched. Children with autism become easily upset. They stay longer stressed. They find it more difficult to relax and stay less time in a relaxed mode. If they can't learn to relax, they can't function very well. It is almost impossible to learn if you are stressed. There are self-regulation problems. Normally in the first year, the nervous system majors. And this regulates sleep, digestion, self-soothing and attention. Massage is a way for parents to turn things around. Touch sense on the skin. Promote relaxation. Touch is soothing. Promotes language and social skills. This massage is successful in normalizing the feeling of the skin. Massage stimulates relaxation. Touch and sense are a very important way for the child to relax, to make eye contact and to learn to concentrate. The child needs language and social skill to be able to develop. The techniques come from the Chinese medicines and repair the feeling of the skin and reconnect other body parts. Results after 5 months of massage. These are average values for the group. Some kids make more development than others, but every child progresses and starts to catch up the development delays. As long as the parents continue with the Qigong sensory therapy, the child's development continues. A short massage every day is better than a long one once a week. Qigong massage at home. Procedure. First we have an intake by phone. After this you receive forms to determine the level of your child's development. Then you can follow the online training. The best is as two parents can follow the training. But not always are both parents available. I have a solution. We will discuss this with the intake. After the online training, we will have a video call. Then you can ask all the questions you will have. And you will show the massage, so I can give you feedback. After this, you will start working with your child. After this video call, mostly 9 weeks long, we will plan every week a video session. In the meantime, you can always put questions in the mail, phone, or ask for an earlier video call. If it is too much for your child that I watch live, you can make films and send them, and we will discuss them together on a fit time. Costs. An introduction consultation by phone or video call costs 25 euros. The Qigong sensory therapy costs 995 euros for 10 sessions, including training. This is 99.50 euros per session. Most health insurance will cover part or the whole therapy. Call for an appointment, an introductory consultation or enroll for the Qigong sensory therapy, including training.